on the 22nd of May 2018, at about 0100 hours, the command received a report that a group of miscreants numbering over 100 went on rampage and embarked on a lawful assembly in some part of the state, and immediately combined forces comprising of the police, the army, and other sister agencies rushed to the scene and dispersed the miscreants and restored normalcy in the affected areas. So far, the command has arrested 24 suspects, and they are assisting the police toward uncovering the motive behind their action. The Commissioner of Police, Anambra State Command, CP Garba Baro Omar, has reassured members of the public that the command will not fall with arms and watch misguided elements truncate the peace of the state.